Hello again from the New Haven Free Public Library. Today's art book recommendation is called How to Draw with a Ballpoint Pen by Gecko Keck, which is available on Hoopla. I love this book because it has a ton of different ideas for fun drawing projects, but it doesn't require you to have any fancy, expensive, or hard to find art supplies. Like real fancy art pens are great, but not everybody has them, and they really aren't necessary to make a good drawing. So all we need for today's activity, besides our blank piece of paper, is your basic office pen. The cheaper, the better. You want one that will give you a good range of light and dark, not one that makes a real solid black line. Those are nice, but it's not what we want for this project. So when we first start drawing, we're going to experiment a little bit, make some scribbles, see what kind of different textures we can get out of our cheap little pen. Then we're going to think of some fun details we can add to our scribbles and see if we can turn it into a little landscape drawing. Are you ready? You got your pens? Here we go! Well, we did it. We made our little landscape drawing with all kinds of cool stuff in it. It's got little houses, little trees, a rickety rope bridge, and even this funny little dragon monster thing. Well, that's all for today. Happy doodling, everybody!